Firefighters successfully increased containment to 74% on the hashtag Road 702 fire despite strong winds over the fire area. This afternoon the fire increased activity and began consuming unburned fuel in Division Yankee on the southeast side of the fire south of Wilsonville and north of the state line. Local farmers, engines and Nebraska National Guard helicopters worked together to control the fire. While winds are expected to continue through midnight, the fire remains under control inside existing containment lines. Dust and ash are blowing due to strong winds. Use caution if traveling in the area. Photo caption, SPC, Seth Miller, foreground, and staff SGT. Gage Boyce, background, pause for a photo while operating the HEMTT-based water tanker, Hewitt, near Cambridge today, where they have supported wildfire response the past 4 days. Boyce serves with the 281st Engineer Detachment, firefighting team, out of Hastings, and Miller serves with 317th Engineer Detachment, firefighting team, out of Norfolk, Nebraska. Photo courtesy of Captain Joshua Miller. Incident information. Basic information. Current as of April 26, 2022, 3 hours 58 minutes and 45 seconds p.m. Incident type wildfire. Cause undetermined. Date of origin Friday, April 22, 2022, approximately 2:30 p.m. Location 8 miles SW of Cambridge, NA. Incident Commander Dan Dallas. Incident Description: Wildfire. Coordinates 40.174 latitude, minus 100.231 longitude. Current situation: Total personnel 208. Size 41,448 acres. Percent of perimeter contained 74%. Fuels involved. Fuels are primarily grass and agricultural lands. Fire has spread rapidly across harvested agricultural lands readily due to blowing chaff and corn husks. Significant events. Firefighters successfully suppressed 25-acre spot fire on southeast portion of the fire. Fire spread potential remains very high. An active fire edge is currently limiting fire spread, but spotting potential is very high, and flare-ups or spot fires will spread with very high rates of spread across all fuels. Outlook: planned actions continue to reinforce established control lines, mop up in light fuels, secure timbered areas to reduce fire spread into adjacent lighter fuels, assess damage to infrastructure and private property. Begin demob of excess resources. Projected incident activity near critical fire weather forecast. Extreme rates of spread are possible with spotting and high resistance to control. The active burn period will be extended into the overnight hours. Current weather concerns. Critical fire weather conditions were observed across the fire area Tuesday. A red flag warning is in effect until 2000 CDT. Sustained south-southwest winds around 16 to 26 miles per hour were observed, with gusts to 30 to 35 miles per hour through the afternoon. Relative humidity fell into the teens, and when coupled with the strong winds, resulted in a critical fire weather day. Wednesday and Thursday will trend warmer, warmest days of the week, although moisture will begin streaming back into the region, resulting in higher daytime humidity. Isolated showers and thunderstorms are possible late afternoon, evening Wednesday and again Thursday, although precipitation chances across the fire are low, 20%, at this time. Main hazards would be lightning and gusty, erratic winds.